All right. Or Yuri. I think it's Yuri. Then JP? Okay. All right. We got a new outfit for her. All right. So which color should we do for her? Holy. Look at the gray one. Like an orange one. Red. Ooh, the black one definitely looks good. The gray? The pink, blue, purple, this gray one. I think, that one. All right, let's do it.
There's this chump I always wanted to kill. And wouldn't you know it, the guy apparently went and kicked the bucket. But let me tell you.
Oh boy.
I don't feel even the slightest bit happy about it.
Really?
He took one of my eyes.
Ooh.
Bash his skull in.
That's M. Bison.
His organization can fight it too. I'll wipe it off the face of the earth. I'll kill you so hard, nobody'll recognize the corpse. Run now, Bison! For the longest time, it was all I could think about. To make that a reality, I used every dirty trick in the book. And then some.
Every dirty trick in the book.
Why am I so freaking pissed off? I mean, for real. God damn it.
Yeah, she's a little bit angry. A little angry. Japan. Okay, why does she have her foot in the, She's a little bit goofy. E Honda. I don't know what she can do, but we're gonna find out. Okay. Got him. Just slightly angry, right?
Give me a little bit more.
Round two.
Yeah, she's definitely wild. Okay, she's kind of a beast. He can't do anything. Wow. Is that a flawless?
Judy wins.
Yeah, she's something else.
USA.
I feel like she's like a Harley Quinn. Yeah, she's definitely kind of a beast. Oh yeah, quick work. Oh, she should be able to beat up the truck pretty easily. There you go. I think my highest was like 270 on one of these, I think. Oh no. Lady Zangief. She was just too big. We got Lady Zangief. You just can't get close to this one. She loves like grabbing. Grab hands. Those feet be quick. Exactly. She's all about the legs for sure. China.
Judy Han. Even without the existence of Shadow Lu, I see you can't help but find ways to get your hands dirty. Like you're one to talk, Agent Chun-Li. Bison did it, and that's it.
Look at her eyes.
Revenge. Time to retire. If revenge is all you were after,
that was her dad?
Reason to continue down your path of wickedness. In a way, you too are one of Bison's victims. You must atone for the crimes you've committed, but it's not too late for you to change your ways and. Jeez, I forgot how good you were at putting me to sleep. I ain't atoning for squat. If you're expecting me to learn something, you're gonna have to lecture me way harder than that.
Oh boy.
Nowhere to run. I'm not gonna lose.
Round one. Fight.
I'll have to bring you in.
Holy. Ooh, that was so close.
Round two.
Let's go. Yeah, she's pretty good, actually.
You two are one of Bison's victims.
The cat.
Man, I hate her so freaking much.
That was it? Wow. Okay.